We need to disable the Slava-class cruiser. Place beacons to guide our missiles to the ship. Use the recon drone to find and mark the beacon locations. The first location will disable the engine. The location has been identified. Plant the beacon. Nice job. Beacon planted. Two locations will damage the structure of the ship. The location has been identified. Plant the beacon. Location. The location has been identified. Plant the beacon. On the marked location. Beacon planted. Nice work. One more for the structure. Get the recon drone back in the game. Enemy rotor wing inbound. location has been identified. Plant the beacon. Plant the beacon on the marked location. Has been identified. Plant the beacon. Plant the beacon on the marked location. Plant the beacon. Good work. Plant the last beacon on the bridge. Drone to find and mark the beacon locations. Team, move faster and disable the ship. Use the recon drone to find and mark the beacon locations. Multiple enemy foot mobiles converging on your position. All missiles inbound. Bravo 3, get back to the helipad for exfil. To the helipad for extraction before impact.